My name is Vinicius Chinoco, also known as Vina for all my friends. And Next Up Foundation is an organization that tried to improve the lives of youth. We've been doing the Next Up program a little over a year here at the Boys and Girls Club of Anaheim, California. We try to encourage education, physical fitness, self-awareness. We believe skateboarding is a great, powerful tool to connect with the kids. We provide skateboard equipment, decks and wheels and trucks and shoes and clothing to the kids as we get donations. The plans for next year is to expand the program to as many locations as possible. We're very happy. I'm very happy with the results that we're having it. And Next Up Foundation has a long road to go, and we're not gonna stop.
My name is Austin Black. Basically, I just help Vina out in any way I can. I come here and help him run the program here at Anaheim. Vina emailed Steve, I think. He had met Steve before. And we talked to a guy named Kevin from the Berrics, and he set up the date for us to go in there. And so, we got to go in there and skate for a few hours, and it was amazing.
My name's Benjamin Perez.
Eric Gomez.
Kenny.
Bjorman. Arita.
Jason.
Frisco.
Daniel Arroyo.
Freddy.
Alexis Rodriguez.
I joined this Next Up Foundation, you know, just expecting to skate this little park, you know? And then, what do you know, 8 months later, we go to the Berrics. You know, like, I don't know, it was just cool.
Next up!
I experienced something that, you know, it's a private park, you know, no one else can go, you know, besides pros. Me skating, I was like, man, you know, it feels good just being here, skating their park, you know. It's an experience, man. It's awesome. I had fun, lots of fun.
I felt special, like, to get a chance to even go there.
Not anybody can go in there, you know, and for us to be able to go in there and shred, it's just amazing, you know? I mean, just walking in there, you know, it was just like a whole different thing, you know? Like, I didn't think it was gonna be that excited, you know? But I definitely had the time of my life.
My favorite part was when Chico Brenes came. Chico Brenes, he came. Where's my money, Chico, you know? Man, it was awesome dude, meeting that guy for the first time. See, it's just cool, man.
Being with everybody, like as a family, you know, like being like all just together, like just cheering for everybody, you know, like everybody was going for a trick, so it's like, oh yeah, you got this. So it's like positivity around each other, you know, and just getting to know the Berrics. Listen again. This is for grown looking girls who's only 10. The ones who watch videos and do what they see, as cute as can be, up in the club with fake ID. Careful, before you meet a man with HIV, you can host the TV like Oprah Winfrey. Whatever you decide, be careful, some men be rapists. Don't act your age, don't pretend to be older than you are. Give yourself time to grow. You're thinking you can give your wealth, but so young boys, you can use a lot of help, you know. You're thinking life's all about smoking weed.
We're at the Berrics, you know, and it was amazing. Even though I hurt myself, it was just fun getting hurt there.
Just skating there at the Berrics is awesome. It's like so fun. I never thought I was gonna get the chance to go, and then Vina told me if I wanted to go on like sites, I gotta skate there.
Everything really, just how good the park was and stuff, just being able to skate a fun ass park like that.
Just being able to skate it, just another whole experience, being with my friends.
It was just a blessing going to the Berrics, man.
The trip to Berrics, extremely fun. And like I said, I don't even know how to describe the feeling. It was when we got there and I saw the whole park for us. It was something like a dream coming true, and I'm pretty sure all the kids, they had a blast. And I had a blast as a skater myself, and I had a blast as a person who tried to make that happen in order to make the kids happy. And I think we got that done, and big thanks, huge thanks to Steve Berra and the whole the Berrics family.
Thank you, Berrics! What's up? I'll be where I wanna be.